tell two, three things. What are this? Number one is the idea. When it comes to idea, I'm talking about the strength of the idea. How strong is the idea? Then how correct is the idea? If you are putting information that this is actually correct. Second thing is how you are using the total space on the sheet that is given to you. Third is the choice of colors. Skill, how skillfully you are doing the painting.